Heed, Krech, Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs. Restored. But I honor your courage, Krivolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
Not.
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
Battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We've blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Balthor, Sori, Birka.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. You and I will not need it.
We'll deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Now we run for all our
endings unto the last. Yes, the World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
My power has waxed. Firstborn of Akatosh, Malagi Zoklat. I cannot be slain here by you or anyone else. You cannot prevail against me. I will outlast you.
Alduin, we heard the Dragonren shout from here. You defeated him?
The old tales say that he is able to travel into Sovngarde to devour the souls of the dead.
But they don't say how he does this.
Yes, of course. But how to force a dragon to talk to you? There is one possibility, but no, the Jarl would never agree. Do you know Dragon's Reach? The Jarl of Whiterun's palace? Its name is no accident. The palace was originally built to hold a captive dragon.
Oh.
Oh, this was back in the days of Olaf One Eye, thousands of years ago. In those days, dragons could still be found among the remote mountain peaks, before the blades wiped them all out. You might be able to trap him there, exactly. You'd require the Jarl's cooperation, of course. That might not be so easy to come by. You must trust in the rightness of your cause and the strength of your voice. We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found. The old tales say that he can travel into Sovngarde to devour the souls of the dead. You must find out how he does this before he regains his strength and returns. Sky, guard you.
I didn't see you there. Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. But my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger. We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran. Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower. Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts. I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal? You're just... Bear in mind. Even if you clear out the tomb, you'll still need a key to get to the treasure. A key I happen to possess. Clear out the chamber, and I'll give you the key. Have you killed them all yet? Well, hurry up!
Thank you.
Have you killed them all yet? Then we've no time to lose. Follow me. Don't fall behind. These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure. There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty-handed. There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on either side of the chamber. Thank you.
Thank you.